All right, welcome back, everyone. This is our haul that we got. Lots of slaughterfish scales. Yeah, 4 for 30. So every hit is 120 damage. Just takes 30 seconds to do. We have slaughterfish eggs too. Hello, slaughterfish.
No.
Well, there's something to be said for honesty, I suppose.
492. So these are about the just 8% worse than deficient, but better than nothing. What else do we want? Maybe some resists here. Hell's here, flying Anita. 25%. That's great. Frost. We want. Insect? Do we have insect still? Charge Keeper Hide and Nordic Barnacle make Undying Breath. Well, let's make some more Tapanella and Fly Amity. The gradual restore stamina. Then that'll be good for now. Put everything back onto Frost. We'll be getting a letter from the Jarl here pretty soon of Valkyrie, and we can start our house quest. Excellent. Go ahead and store most of these. Don't need iron bolts, we have steel bolts. Alright, so we're gonna go to Riften and start our. Let's just go ahead and fast travel. Start our Riften Bandit playing Bree. We'll see how many we can get done in this episode. Wait until daytime. Oh, okay, we can put that. We don't need 23 of these for thick. Oh. It lasts 5,400 seconds, so. So does the duration buff also include poisons, I wonder? Anyways, we'll do a gradual restore stamina. First up is Falder's Tooth. Falder's Tooth has a lot of archers. Not as big a deal since we are heavy armor. Four. The boss bandit up there. Go ahead and pop one of our. Oh, but that one didn't have any charge on it. That one missed. Guy here.
Try and fight back. You'll regret
it. Well, I never cured my rock joint. Okay. Too strong.
gonna die for that. Fire you, spear. Won't get away with that.
It's the archery squad.
You're dead. You hear me? Dead. Give up while you still can.
This. Jeez. Wrecked.
Give him the dogs, boys.
Oh boy. Give him the dogs, boys. Die on our stamina. Oh, an eye on our stamina, I say. Happy feet. Actually, piercing. The skeleton should do really well against these archers. But they're natural resistant to piercing. Stop! What are you doing? Taunt? Go kill.
Death awaits you. Victory is yours.
Okay. Airtime. Find a tree. So that's why you should always have someone dying breath on you. Bear pissed at me? Bear's pissed at me. Find a good tree. The general rule, you don't want to fight a bear on a hill. Tree right here, actually. Poison's really helping its bears, almost as much as trees do. Wanna take the claws. This guy, sure. Hello? Where's my guy? There he is.
I'll rip you apart, you dog.
You must die.
Flawless diamond. Wow, okay. I'll take that. Alright, was it the last archer? Hopefully so. We can't get this guy, right? What level? 10. Apparently 10 is too high. Isn't this guy still up here? Where'd he go? I put a poison on him.
Dead.
boss? Yeah, it is. Oh, wow. I've never had the boss actually make it all the way down before. Hit me. All right, not bad. Let's use one of my weaker. Four of four cannot find. Can I combat with something? Shouldn't be. Come on, stamina. Come on, stamina. Scale armor of squire. Waste 20. Okay. Novice Talos we can sell. Ooh, what's this? Here, we'll wear those. Spider. Means that less harsh on my magicka costs. Okay, so we are doing one-handed. Then we're doing conjuration. Wow, okay. All right. Up next is Rift Watchtower. We'll meet back there. All right, before we start Rift Watchtower, we went to report Leifnar's dead body. Job Skelly. We gotta watch the stamina. Watch the stamina.
I've had enough of you.
Anyways, we got a Dwarven axe of, or Dwarven mace of cowardice from what's her name? Grasta. Rhoda. Damn, that is still waiting. God, more wolves? What the hell? Infinite wolves.
You're dead! Dead!
Ouch.
Do your worst. Just give up. Please, don't kill me.
I will. And not only will I kill you, but you coming with me. Sure. Or not. So I got an insight from her as well. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we're straight conjuration. Just alternate between the two, I guess. bit of magicka, a little bit of stamina. I think we want stamina to 120. That seems good. And then we'll just go straight magic. Picked up like a bomb of magicka or something. Bolts. Tricky. And put on a poison. Ooh, Elven Warhammer. Gotta be careful with this guy. Three, okay, he should be dead now. So now it's 4 for 30, so it's 120. About sword and board is they'll sap all of your stamina.
You're a fool to fight.
One more hit and we should.
Alright,
cool.
I'll skin you alive.
Got a health potion. Can you come with me? No? Bad. We need Raise Dead too. What your examine told us what level they were. No. Okay. That's what you wanted. You wanted an orc summon, because your summons get extra health. Orcs already have a ton of health. A really nice combo. Don't want to. Ooh, of absorption. Nice. And we're going to do conjuration next. We want to get apprentice conjuration, then we want to get bound weapons, mystic, whatever. All right, let's go to Trevor's Watch. Trevor's Watch is a little dangerous. Lots of archers, lots of, finish my sentence, please. Tricksters. A lot of tricksters. Especially the last guy, Brewrid or whatever his name is, trickster as well. Hopefully we can level up and get our apprentice conjuration so we get Raised Dead too. So we can get some help with that guy. But we also have resist magic and frost and fire potions at the ready. Plus we're a Breton, so we have, oh, plus our boots. So we should be good. Oh, look at you.
Agreed. We can't afford to try again.
I was expecting more.
I'm the best.
But to invade my home, you ask a lot of questions. I wish good luck.
Somebody help.
They're stacked up. Where they going? Are they attacking? They're not attacking a rabbit, are they? Bother with this. I want them to be... Go back to your spots. What we can do is run in there, aggro a bunch, and then run out here. And I think they'll follow us out here so that we can get these guys' help. Aggro. Back out. Bit cheeky, I know, but I do what you gotta do. Oh, did they not follow? Oh no, here they are. Dalio's bodyguards are like wrecking these guys. I own up here.
Just Kyle ready, bastard. I'll have your head on the pike. Your kind has no place here. I cannot test you. Love a challenge.
It's nothing.
Oh. So that's these guys out here. Any of these guys weak enough that I can take? You.
By the gods, what's this word coming?
Oh, relax. I'm going out.
Come on. Gods, I'll try and win this quick. You're
alive. Come on. You want to come with me? Yes. And he regens too, so it's extra good.
You'll be so much easier to... Oh, man, you're dead.
Come on, buddy. These guys. My god, I almost died. They followed me in here.
There.
I did not expect them to follow me in here. These guys are both caked up. Look at this. Got the elven gear. Ooh, Grand Soldier Knight. My weak one. That's my weak one. Us. Age armor 1. Regen is a little slow, but right. We're not in any rush. Cabbage is not. Alright. Up next. Need to not be worried about using up charges of my poisons. Got a lot of people aggroed in here. What? Seriously missed. We're gonna put on a little something, God, it took forever. Okay. Okay, Stalio's bodyguards. A little cheesy here, but come on. Try not to die. Did they kill him? None of these guys dead. There we go.
Just give up. I'll mount your head on my wall. What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do?
Grass.
I cannot best.
Okay. So, I think all of Stalio's bodyguards are dead now. Unfortunate. I didn't fail the quest. It looks like Stalio is alive. Nice. Actually, what I can do. This. Little, trick. With your summons, you can use your examine power, like you would for your horse. Examine them. That way they can upgrade their armor. For armor, too? Even if I can't summon a level 14, I can equip her with level 14 bandit's armor. Whoops. Is nice for adept. Let's go ahead and open it. I think there's a cleansing potion in here, actually. Be good for our rock joint. Bound sword, awesome. That's so good for us, actually. 5 seconds. Cool. Okay, we got the poison going. Huh? Drop the bound sword.
It's time to die, dog.
deal with that guy.
I cannot.
Right, you cannot best me. Oof. Oh no. Oh, it doesn't. Elven mace. Definitely take. Very nice. And light. Alright, now it's Brew Red too. One we were most worried about. Go get him. You go, please. There we go. To get the quest for the, I mean, for the bounty quest. Circlet of imminent magic. Where that? I think we want to do this. What do we want? Concentration. Do apprentice. We want. Hero. And raise dead too. So raise. Hero. Can go G. Cycle 2, reset. Reset hero can go cycle 3. Cycle. I wonder if I can cast. I can. I can cast transient muscles on myself now. Even though we are getting rid of some. Oh, I need to open the stupid gate. Even though we're getting rid of some defense for dropping our scale hood. I mean, our scale helmet. We're gaining some extra health. Because now we can cast our transmute muscles. Wow, I can't believe we got a bound sword without the bound sword. I guess it's isn't that static? It might always be static. If it is, I need to remember that. Jagged Elven Dagger. 41. Or concentration. I'm really looking forward to when we can cast Bound Armor and Bound Shield. All right, give me my detect life. For your help. He's all alone, no family, no bodyguards.
Thanks again.
All right, well, we're gonna call that one. We're gonna call an episode there. Call the episode there, I should say. Ooh, maybe we should go ahead and use my potion of cleanse. Don't need 5 healing. 10 healing poultices. Yeah, let's go ahead and use our potion of... Boop. So, we're probably going to pick up right where we left off here in the next episode. Continue our bandit slaying venture here in Riften. But yeah, until next time, thanks for watching. Peace.